Turning to a health alert you need to know about. Before you eat dinner tonight, more than 97,000 pounds of salad products are now being recalled because they could be contaminated with E. coli. Missa Bay is recalling its salad products sold in several states, including right here in Florida. You can find all the specific products involved right here at abcactionnews.com/recalls. Just click on this story. Wendy?